Kenya broke a new case record in 24 hours. The 60 new cases that took the tallies past 1,000 have been eclipsed by today's tally of 18 new cases. And now the national tally stands at 1,109 confirmed cases. 9 new discharges took the recoveries to 367, with the death toll still at 50. The figures indicate that in a space of 10 days, Kenya has increased tallies from 700 to 1,109, an average of 41 cases per day.